Hey, what's going on everybody? It's your bro, hope you're doing well, and in this video I'm going to explain how we can move files using Python, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. If you find this video helpful, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Your support will help keep this channel running. Welcome back everybody to another video regarding that thing that we do called programming, and in this video we're going to be moving files using Python. And in order to do so, I recommend importing the OS module. This is included with the standard Python library. All you need to do is import it. And now, let's create two variables, a variable called source that will hold the location of where our source file is located, as well as a variable called destination to function as well, the destination. Now, for this video, I'm going to move a file within my project folder to my desktop. So to do so, I'm going to create a new file. I will name this test.txt, but take the liberty to name this whatever you want. So I'm going to list the location of where my test file is located. Since this is within my project folder, I only need the file name. If this was someplace else on your computer, you would probably need the file path. And now, where would I like to move this file to? I would like to move this file to my desktop, so I just need the file path. So I'm going to go to my desktop, right click, go to properties. I'm going to copy this location and paste it within my destination. And I will add /desktop/test.txt. You can also rename this too if you want. I will just keep it the same. Now, if you have single backslashes, you'll likely need to change these to double backslashes because that is the escape sequence to print a backslash within a string. So we have a source location as well as a destination location. Now we can begin. I would recommend writing our code within a try and accept block to handle any exceptions. So I would like to handle any file not found error exceptions, just in case our program cannot locate our source file. So let's print a message if that is the case. Perhaps source plus was not found. Now within our try block, let's check to see if there is already a file at this destination, because I would not like to save over it if there's already a file there. So let's do some basic file detection. If os.path.exists, and I will pass in my destination as an argument to the exists function. So if there is already a file here, I should probably let the user know. Print there is already a file there. Else, we can replace our files. Honestly, if you do not care about saving over any files, you can omit this part. So else os.replace, and we will pass in our source and our destination as arguments. And let's print a message to the console window to let the user know that source plus was moved. All right, let's try this. Oh, I accidentally deleted my file, test.txt. All right, now this should disappear in 3, 2, 1, and it's gone. Test.txt was moved, and it should now be on my desktop, which it is. Now you can also use this to move a directory as well. I'm going to create a new directory. I will name this folder, and I will change source to folder and the destination from test.txt to folder. And now this should move my folder. There is already a file there. Oh, let's delete that. Okay, folder was moved. All right, everybody, so that is how to move a file and or directory using Python. If you would like a copy of this code, I will post this in the comment section down below. But yeah, that is how to move a file and or directory using Python.